Chola, hey.
Let's game. Malamig na gabi. Bawal sumigaw. Ha! Mahiga ako! Inihiga na ako! Gago! Wala pa yung gawa! Wala pa yung inhaler! Anong gagawin natin? Inihiga ako, chat! Bigyan ng inhaler po! Nandito tayo para sa isa...
Hindi, naalala niyo na yung mga pangyayari. Day one.
Alex? You feeling better?
Yeah. God, that was embarrassing.
Everyone gets overwhelmed sometimes. You good to head back?
Sure.
Laura. Ito yung mga unang araw namin na magkasama ni Laura. BFF pa kami ni Laura. Dito pa yung mga panahon na yan. Masaya pa mga ano, animal. Kasama si Laura.
Where's Martin? Animal. I told him to go do the dishes.
Oh.
Sino yung maglakad?
He didn't know what to do with himself, so I
gave him something to do.
Dad.
Got it.
Ellen. Ay, yung gay?
He really cares about you.
He's never seen
you. Oy, Laura.
But you had asthma when you were little.
It was different. And I had it under control by middle school.
When did you come back?
When my...
Bukuntuan silang gumiingay. Mag-Christmas kayo ba? Tanawin, no? Oy, Lera! Bilis mo maglakad, ah! Tandaan nyo, masigana pa ang mga, ano, buhay dito. Pwede pang mag-ingay.
I didn't know love could hurt like that.
What kept you going?
I was pregnant with Martin. I had to keep going.
Hey, please don't tell my dad about the asthma attack.
My lips are sealed.
Ganda pa ng lugar nila, no? Hindi kasi rin ang tatay ko na may asthma ako.
See last night's game? The clown show. I mean, it'll be a miracle if they make the playoffs. Hey, Alex, single or double?
Single. Thanks, Robert.
I live to serve.
And don't you forget it.
Never mind, Queen.
Ano?
How you doing, Dad? Good birthday so far? Dad?
Fine, sweetheart. I'm fine. Are you all right? You look pale.
Oh, yeah, I just,
Alex, you mind grabbing the beer?
Not at all.
What do you say, birthday boy? You want one?
No, thanks.
Suit yourself. There's a case in the back of the van.
And it better be full when he gets here. Just because you're in college doesn't mean you're legal.
How was your first year, Ken? College.
Oh, good, the grades, despite
the music's as beautiful
as ever. Sad, beautiful. I guess she built the synthesizer from scrap. Wow.
She's always been inventive. What was it that everyone called her when she was little?
Summer 2009.
Tuneful technician.
That's it.
Julia gave her that nickname.
Martin, he's the album you wanted during the ice and pop. 2008.
Martin, just finished third year? Yeah, he'll be flying in no time.
Hush! I don't like thinking about him driving a car, let alone flying a plane.
Wala eh, mali eh. Hanapin natin kung ano ko dito. Get photos of Dan. Make sure puzzle works, Dan. Put in the briefcase. What to get her? Something music related, maybe a puppy note. Write a birthday note to Alex. How her birthday. So, ano gusto niya for friendship? Pero FF pala sila dati ni Marty. Bago sila nagka-developan. Hindi ko alam kung anong password.
Thanks.
Kaya ako naman natin itong bill na to. Ay, may bill.
Wow.
Hingin natin doon sa milamesa. Mamaya mabubuksan din natin yan kung ano ilalaman ng briefcase na yun. Pero alam ko kasi surprise sa akin.
Hey, Alex, can I talk to you for a sec?
Ako sabi daw ako na. Mamaya ka na, Martin. Tinitingnan ko pa nga yung laman ng briefcase eh. Yep, we'll do, Martin. Here's the other one. Wala bang nakikita sa likod? 2009, 2010, 2008. It's weird to do that, right? Hindi ko nga alam eh. Sabi niya inuto sa akin ah. Nalaman din natin kung ano password niya. Bubuksan ko rin yan. Imposible yung hindi ko pwedeng buksan yan. Kailangan natin mo.
Alex?
Oh, bakit? Best friend ko. Yes, Marty.
Hey.
Hi. I just wanted to say...
I know.
Really sorry. I didn't know that you'd...
It's okay, really.
I thought you'd laugh.
You know, on the plus side, you get to brag to all your friends at school.
I do?
Yeah. You can tell them that you finally took a girl's breath away.
Wow.
I hate to say it, but I kind of missed you this year.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Martin, I can't find the bottle opener. Can you...
On it. Wanna help me look?
Sure.
Masaya pa yung mga araw-araw nila, ang mga alaala nila ng dalawa. Di pa boy pa dito si Marty. Wow, ganda ng bahay nila. Ano playlist dito? Broken Chains, Scarlet Horizon. Find the bottle opener. Uy, dami ko nakuha dito ah. Baka nandito yung code. OC.
Or it's gotta be around here somewhere. Hey, I don't suppose they could use a hammer instead?
Not unless they want bits of glass in their beer. Holy shit. I can't believe you have this.
It's my mom's.
Do you have any idea how rare this is?
You think I'd like it?
If you like my music, you'll love theirs. They're like my biggest inspiration.
Alice Darrow.
Can I hear it?
Will Laura mind if we play it?
I meant your music.
What?
Come on. It's been a long time since I've heard you sing.
You mean now? Or?
Why not?
I mean, I just wasn't planning on it and I haven't warmed up or... Oh, screw it.
All is quiet, all is calm, though the storm isn't gone. See the sun, catch my breath, oh, I know what comes next. For just a moment, I feel warm.
Doon start na in love si Martin.
In the eye of the storm.
Alex.
Anyway, if you liked that, you're gonna love their stuff. It's so cool that you have it on vinyl.
I want to show you something. Come on, Slowpoke, upstairs.
Tigala, pinapakuha lang tayo ng ano eh. An
opener. Will you slow down? Do you want to give me another asthma attack?
Hey, I'm always down to take your breath away.
Ayun, kita mga pictures namin, oh.
I can't find the hook ladder thing. You see it anywhere? I think it might be in my bedroom. Wait here, I'll get it.
Oh, no. This time, I'll run off. And who knows, I might even plan some incredibly stupid prank.
Oh, God, I thought you were over that.
Maybe I am. Maybe I'm not. Apos po. Ciao, Italian Super Saiyan Runner. Gamer. Okay, so magagamit natin itong ladder.
Great. Just hook it up right there.
We did it. Coming up.
Après-vous.
Ano yan ah? After you do. Tignan lang eh. Bukas ako muna ito. Siyempre, chismosa ako. Ano yung laman yung part? Deep page. Most train commuters. Okay. Or on a novel, let for frying ice biscuit. Robert. There was a train, but it's well trapped in the lid. The city bright till sky first alone. Robert, I apologize for aiming you like this. I just saw you a bird. Honestly, I can dream myself this place. Dami nyo kwento. Ah. Basta ko po, connecting with nature's joy and natural. Nakilam mo lahat ng gamit ni Laura. Eh, Mrs. Edward, while a client will appreciate of your over $250 million as compensation for the injury caused on September 22, 2018 in the Kinderskill Forest, we believe that this sum does not account for the severe emotional trauma Mr. Riley has suffered on a daily basis since the incident. When we agreed to settle out of court, it was contingent on you compensating Mr. Riley with a sum that not only covered his medical bills but took on into account with his quality of life. On my next client behalf, I request to send you over a new offer in the next 30 days, or we will have no choice but to take this matter back to the court. I am sending the same notice to your legal representative. Oh, may kahaso si ano? Mrs. Edward! May kaso siya, ano? Nandito na ako, baby boy. Baby boy, I'm here. Eh, sarado. Teka lang, mamaya muna ako. Mamaya ako. Tingnan muna natin mga ako. Minsan lang ako maka-free around eh. Ano yun? Banyo lang pala. Pero interact ka wala. Eto ako, huwag mawakang ba't ito? Ay, Martina, huwag mawakampit ko. Oh, ang ganda, may attic siya, bro.
Man, there's so much crap up here.
Well, you know what they say. One man's crap is another man's final collection.
Ooh. Ang dami nilang collection.
Whoa. How long have you had these?
You like them?
They're incredible. Which one's your favorite? Jesus.
Huh? Oh, right. Just pretend they don't exist. That's what I do.
They're all your mom's?
Yep.
I know she likes to hunt, but this is...
What?
A lot.
I mean, she doesn't like hunting.
She doesn't?
She does it for work.
I thought she worked in, like, wildlife management.
Yeah, which sometimes means population control.
Population control.
If, you know, a species gets out of hand, she says it's the only way to, like, maintain balance.
Yung pinapatay niya yung mga hayop.
You hear that?
What?
I should have done more.
There's nothing anyone could have done.
Eh? I'm a doctor. What's the point if I can't save my own wife?
The hell is that?
Yun na. Naku po, yun yung mga creatures. Yun ang nangyari. Hmm. Alam mo ni Nay. Something must have happened here. The place looked deserted, but I saw light coming from a bungalow. What is it? Trap? What if it's Laura? Then I can draw her. So, di ba, ito yung National Guard na sinabi na. Pumunta lang daw doon, meron daw. Pero, mukhang wala nang tao dito. Parang masubi na rin sila ng rangers. Pero titignan natin ba kung matatagot sa mga.
Thank you.
on a bear trap near the camp. Yes, a bear trap. Luckily, I was able to set up a bear trap. I don't know about that. It's for Ladmos. So, to be honest, surprise. Bear trap. Creatures can be diffusing by throwing objects at them. Their noise is so big. So, kailangan yata natin batuhan to ng bear trap. Kasi parang dun sa may lagayan ng ano, yung platform na yun, kailangan natin na makita dun. Enable na ma-displays natin yung bear trap, kailangan natin batuhin. Kaso maglalagay siya na isang malakas sa sounds. Hindi ko alam kung pagka ano natin, biglang nandiyan pa rin. Uy, tatay ko. Uy pa.
Are you?
I'm fine. Yeah, it was an accident.
Did Laura do that?
The hospital was attacked. Everything happened so quickly.
Did anyone else make it out?
All that matters is that you're safe.
Laura followed me.
She she's not well.
Yeah.
Locking you up. I never thought. Alex.
She knows. About.
Your glove. It's ripped to shreds.
Oh, that's okay.
Oh, no. Here, put these on.
No, thanks.
Don't be silly.
I'm not.
That can't protect you.
Stop it.
Alex?
I'm sorry. I just...
I can't...
Martin. He was my... My only... And he's gone. Because...
When your mother passed, I couldn't see the point of anything. When I look into your eyes,
no.
I know she's still here.
What do we do?
The group that was here left a while ago. They were in contact with someone through the radio. They wrote down the frequency, but the antenna's offline.
Where is it?
There, on the watchtower.
Okay, then.
No, I'll go.
You're injured.
You're pregnant.
Only one of us is walking like Tiny Tim.
But I...
Dad, I can't lose you two.
I take this. To help with the antenna.
Buti na rin marunong ako magkulat. Pagin? Kulingit ng mga...
What?
Well, I just remembered. Laura got me this. For my birthday.
Mm.
I found these. I can direct you to the antenna. I can talk, but you need to...
Stay quiet. I know.
Okay. Tap the mic once for yes, twice for no. Got it?
Yes. Tap.
Good. Be safe.
Single tap for yes, two tap for no. Okay. Alam niyo mahirap. Alam niyo mahirap dito. Meron na monster creature. May kalaban pa tayong si Laura. Meron pa tayong hika. So, kailangan natin isipin ang communication natin sa radyo. Ang one tap is yes, two tap is no. Kaya, i-tap mo na yung like button at subscribe button kung hindi ka pa nakapag-subscribe. Okay? Tapos mag-comment ka na rin dyan kung nagustuhan mo tong game natin. Okay? Let's go! Quietly diffuse rope traps. Interact with them. Every trap will require you to press L and hold. Or are different patterns. What the fuck? Kailangan timing ka! Kapag hindi mo napindot, tutunog! Thank you.
Thank you.
Diyos ko, Lord. Yung hika ko. Nasisave lang ng... Hindi na kaya. Wala na akong gamot. We can let the flower go out like this. If we do, we can get through this damn gate and restore... If something goes wrong with the antenna, remember, when the power goes out, you need to restart it at the warehouse. It's our only option for powering the watchtower, so we better pray that's it. I'll restart this later.
Radio's working. Listen.
This is Task Force Empire to all available units. If you're receiving this message, convene at the harbor in Clinton. We're loading boats and we'll regroup in an island.